And, you know, Dr. Jeremy Faust, you know, I mentioned, you know, mostly black and brown people there because in this pandemic, many have, you know, the world has learned that disproportionately black and brown people are impacted by this pandemic. The president himself even directly making reference to, you know, the black community, the Hispanic community. What damage do you see, however, done here by commandeering this kind of event?
The images we're seeing are absolutely extraordinary mm-hmm. in that, and he mentions black and Hispanic people who mm-hmm. are the very people who have been, as you said, the most disproportionately affected by this. So to literally draw them into the White House, to a hot zone, is extraordinarily inept in terms of public policy and public health. We don't need to do this to show anything. If you believe that nuclear power is safe, you don't go and have a picnic at Chernobyl the next day to prove that point. You have a discussion with the American people about what is safe. The opportunity to educate people on what he went through and what others have gone through is really, it's an important one, and mm-hmm. he's absolutely decided to make it about him and not about other people. And so then I look at this and I see these events, and he may be okay, we don't know yet, certainly mm-hmm. big questions, but certainly those around him could be now affected. And these events don't just happen. They take coordination and they take staff. And so he's putting people at risk to make it about himself and not about other people. And as a doctor who's going to be seeing these patients, I just say, would you please send some more PPE because it's October and we're running short.